house like this activity is going to be trash and various other dead are being kept and dumped. It is also a site for waste disposal and burial, and basically it is the oldest form of waste disposal. Examples are bottles, cans, plates, nylon, and some of the world's largest dump sites are Malabrata Rock, 680 acres of land, so Ready Landfill, New Delhi, 100 acres of land. Where is New Territory come from? 272 acres of land. The largest area of dump sites are in Asia, and they have six very large dump sites. Olusosun Landfill, one of the largest in Lagos, Nigeria, is receiving more than 2.4 million kilograms.
Mr. Idachi.
And another one is the fund of like collect commercial and domestic trash, mostly located in Lagos. Hazards of living get done and environmental effect, cancer and respiration effect. Then, tuberculosis, chickenpox and plague. Control and measures to reduce dump sites and hazards. One, we have to leave for one. We have to leave for one. As you can see, we need a lot of throwing away clothes, all of the biggest contributions. If you throw away clothes, it will mess up the whole place. So it's better to just give out the away clothes instead of throwing them. Then reduce your food waste. Food is another item we often care like throws away. Without thinking twice about it. Each year, a very large percentage of rotating food is left for rotating. Instead of simply throwing food away, we make food faster. Even if you can see just the cost of the food, most are often food and related to the food. Also think about being healthier. Buy healthier food and don't just buy junk like donuts that will not do more to your health. The form of packaging. Reuse old shopping bags and containers for bags for more efficiency. And better yet, clothes bags. Don't buy bags to take out and off the island. Save leftovers for the next day. Most people, they don't like doing leftovers, but it's better to do leftovers. Too many people are careless enough to throw away house or a good meal and not save it for later. Eating leftovers more often will save our money and reduce the less. Just imagine cooking new food every day is actually a waste of money. Try making it a habit to save the rest of your life for tomorrow or lunch. Buy things with less packaging. You can also shop up food in the freezer, buy a bunch of food at the same time and store it in the freezer. Don't just buy any more food or the freezer is empty. In addition, buy food in bulk means less packaging and less food. Buy things, boycott that plastic bottle, meaning that millions of plastic water bottles are thrown away by people every day. This is the highest way. People just less empty and an empty container. For that matter, what about the trash, which is turned into? You won't contribute to the landfill or landfill bottom of the solution. Don't just buy much stuff. Don't buy much stuff. Just buy things that you need and things that you don't need. They recycle and favorables and favorables outside the process. They gave a presentation about reviewing and recycling. So when we use this, they can recycle it instead of dumping it. It helps reduce waste. Purchase items made from recycled bottles. Consider buying items made from recycled products so that you can help the environment in making it safe. If we start recycling, everywhere will be clean and everywhere will be a better place for us. And let's encourage people to work on recycling. Clean. Make sure your environment is always clean. Whenever you see trash, put it very well. Not that composting. Composting is easy and natural, and a natural process that takes remains of plants and kitchen waste and turns into nutrient-rich food, which a nutrient-rich healthy plant grow. Compost is organic material that has been collected together and decomposed. Composting helps you recycle your kitchen waste and reduces the amount of dust it sends to the plant waste that proves a safe environment. So it's the same thing we have been saying over and over again. So the last one is get involved. Get involved in cleaning your environment around you. Whenever you see trash, you speak them up, dispose them properly, and encourage others to do it. Because it starts with you. If you encourage others to do it, recycle and pick them around you. Everybody is there and take it to the end. These are some of the pictures of the site. Thank you.